So gay, man. Peasantry, 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 peasantry. 14th, 12th. So December 14th, 2022. So gay. Yeah, this is Vulcan's account. Oh yeah, bruv, this shit. Just so I can get the fingerprint shield, fuck me. Fuck, you know, that shit was stressful. That shit. Man, it's such a shit life, man, valla. Such a shit fucking life.
Let's fucking go, you cunt bitch. Holy fucking shit, that was tough. Elden remembering 600,000. Yeah, if I put the scarab on, it would have gone 800k. There you go, bro. I'll lie that she finished again. New game plus it tomorrow. That's the statue. And then the Elden Ring. Elden Lord. Lord books.
Stop sucking his dick, man.
Alright, well, that was a fun game. I don't know, Dark Souls was really long.
That was long. Dark Souls 1, 2, 3, about 10 hours. This is like 60, 70 hour long game, bro. It was fun, do you know what I mean? Good. I didn't make the work. Nah, that's it, like, fuck off, mate. Second playthrough. Do all your magic, do all your arcane intelligence knowledge, do all that. Playing it. You know what to do now, you know all the main steps. You know where the keys are, the lifts, all the bosses. That's it, well done. Proud of you, mad. I'm telling you, bro, my build. Just listen to that, y'all do it. Listen to y'all do ones. What does that mean? What is the best thing? Do you know what's crazy? I'm gonna save this. Nah, I deleted all the Warzone clips. Yeah. I forgot to save it. Forgot to store it. Ba-dum, trophy. Wow, what about it? Lord Volks. Elden Lord Volks.
buddy. Go, bro. That's the motherfucking game. Created by Mia Gansi Gaksiaki. Yeah. Appreciate it. Without you, Adam. Honestly, without you, bro, I don't think I'm going to finish this game, innit? Alright, begin Journey 2. If you do not start now, if you choose to begin Journey 2 later in the wrong category, you know, we'll start later. So you see what. No, new items for Church with the Great Twins, they weigh about 600k. Yeah, you can new game plus it. Finish now with 5k. Did all the dragon, did all this. You just gotta unlock this area. This little fog area. And yeah. Any shit, baby. Well done, very proud of you. Off the bell bearing. There you go, you can get all your glove worlds. Your smithing stones.
That's a shit bar.
Use the tier for larval tier. I want to see, can you actually upgrade the shield? If you can upgrade the shield, then that's fucking OP. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. That is OP, bro. Okay, that's a good fucking shield, bro. You need to do this woman's questline. You need to. I'm pretty sure it's fourth down. Nicholas, hopefully. Great, one by right here. Versus. Antisha, whatever the fuck that name is. Alright, are these fours gonna go off or? Instead of like, you know, people treating it as a health potion, now it's a magic potion. I'm afraid to do this, but then.
So gay, bruv. Shut the fuck up, man. So gay, bruv. You sound like some fucking 500 pound fat cunt.
You need three scrolls, bro. What? Wow! You need...
Oh, it's 35%. Give me infinity magic card. That's up.
Jamaica!
Bear in this cave? Yes, yes, this perfect representation. Not really fair. In this cave here, fucking god, like, I struggle killing it with my level 300, blah blah. Yeah, I don't know why, but this particular bear is like the strongest bear in the game. It's not the other insane ones, it's literally my strong bear. I've got this. Yeah, I don't know about that. Alright, one sec, I can't see. Quick. Oh. Put this down. Put this here. Now. Oh, it's dead. You fucking shit, I'm still.
Hold it down. Okay, hold up.
So, boom. Drink. There's a hold down.
Oh, there. Miss.
Put this magic down.
So annoying, bro. I'm so fucking. So fucking annoying, bro.
Which gives me infinite magic. And hold on one. There you go. Still going. Look at that. Still fucking going, the Goku. Bro, look, I'm still fucking going, bro. Like, nothing's gonna kill that. There you go.
Bing.
Yeah, time to switch up the flask. This is the best flask in the game. I just have it set in infinite magic on. So yeah, there you go. That's how you do it, my man. So you put this down, drink the flask, hold R1, GG. Alright, that was fun. Hello, P, this fucking dragon. Well, we're back, so I'm gonna try now with the jellyfish shield, which does 25% damage when it's red like that. You can now hold it red unit or rush. Put the scarab magic, drink the flask, switch the comet as a. And just hold one, hard one, baby. Any day now, any day, come on. Any day, come on. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, we can make it way stronger. I need to get the armor certified 15% more damage. And I need to get like one or two talismans. Because that did take a while to kill that fucking Gignog. Anyways, yeah, that's that, so.
Hey, why don't I record this?
in here, got the dragon. Got the key behind the dragon, so I don't feel the dragon. Went over here, covered all the way down here, got the.
Can't wait to actually play this game, bruv.
Dubbing the piece? What happened, bro? I didn't even do anything. Yeah, this is an actual enemy, isn't it? Bro, I tell me how this is fucked too.
That's a crazy amount of time.
I'm just trying. If you know. Let's see if you know what game this is. So last one we've got a war, we've got that. Horizon Zero Dawn. Zero Dawn. Yeah, I'm a PE member right back into that. It looks like shit, bro. What the fuck? I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do that.
Suck shit, fuck it.
Where did the result come from? I just wanted to see Joe.
You actually
pressed
circle.
What do you mean, C? You didn't even have three results. Well, I've got fucking. Now you've got it. You didn't have it before. Kick it. Kick it,
you
can't.
You gonna kiss my feet?
No.
That pink trailer went. Bro, are you gonna fucking stop? Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Same way you're leveraging my skills and knowledge, I want to leverage your skills and knowledge. Same way I'm helping you, you help me. So you sent me, what, 3 cars? I want you to send me 5, 6 more cars. Please. Alright, so you remember this. Think about it, bro.